Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to refresh your podcast feed using iTunes Connect. If you're experiencing problems with your podcast feed in iTunes, a good first step to try resolving the issue is to refresh your podcast feed. Apple makes it possible to initiate a refresh of your podcast feed through the iTunes Connect web client. You can access the iTunes web client through a web browser. And now, the steps to refresh your podcast feed using iTunes Connect. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to www.itunesconnect.com. The iTunes Connect page appears. Step 2. Enter your Apple ID and password in the fields in the center of the screen directly beneath Podcast Providers. You'll arrive at your iTunes Connect My Podcast page, where you'll see a list of your podcasts. Step 3. Click the name of the podcast that you want to refresh the feed for. An information screen appears for that podcast. The information page displays the URL associated with your podcast feed, the status of your podcast feed, and the last date and time your podcast feed was refreshed. Step 4. Click Refresh Feed beneath Additional Information at the bottom of the information screen. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to refresh the feed for your podcast. Step 5. Select Refresh. The dialog box closes and you'll be returned to the information screen. A yellow dot will now indicate the status of your podcast, which will be changed to Scheduled for Refresh. Your podcast will be refreshed within the next 24 hours.